Hey guys, what's up? That's a star I painted on the wall. And this is the new model I just designed. It's a four-bladed dragon-winged propeller. And when you stick it on the tip of a nail and blow on it, it spins. And when you fold it out of 6-inch paper, it'll even spin on your hand. And if you drop it, it'll also spin. And it'll spin if you drop it holding like this or like this. Wanna learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. Okay, let's begin white side up and let's fold diagonally in half. We're making a water bomb base. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Now let's unfold and rotate and let's fold diagonally in half in this direction. Now let's fold this corner to the top. And turn over right to left. And now fold this corner to the top. Now open this big pocket, put your finger all the way inside, and push the two sides together and squash. And here we have the water bomb base. Flatten it really well. And now let's rotate and fold in half. Okay, now let's rotate. And now let's fold this corner to here. We're folding the single corner, not the multiple corners. And unfold. And now let's fold the corner to the crease that we just made. And unfold and rotate. And now let's fold this corner to this point. Try to hold the layers together as much as possible as you fold them up. They'll slide a little bit, and that's okay. And unfold. So we've divided this edge into four. One, two, three, four. Now let's divide it into eight. So let's fold this edge to the crease. Remember, keep the layers together as much as possible. And let's leave that folded for now. Let's rotate and fold this corner to here. And unfold. And now let's fold this corner to here. And leave that corner folded. And rotate. And let's unfold this flap. And let's fold this corner to here. And unfold both flaps. So we've divided this edge into eight. Now let's turn over and let's fold this corner to this point. And let's make the fold so that it ends at this point. So it slants downward. And once again, just try to keep the layers together as much as possible. So it's like that. Okay, now let's make this horizontal fold. And now let's fold this point to here. And once again, let's make the fold slant downwards so that it ends up at this point. So it's like that. Now let's make this horizontal fold and fold it to this crease. And once again, make it slant. Like this. And continue. So as you can see, this edge is curving, whereas this edge is just pleated. And let's fold this flap behind. And now let's fold this edge to this edge. Okay, now let's unfold. You don't need to unfold all the way, but about like that. And now let's separate the four flaps. And make them go in the four directions. Like this. And now hold it like this, and you're just going to twist as you collapse the water bomb base. And you can just get out any little glitches that you see. So it's like this. And from the other side, it looks kind of messy, but we can fix it up. Just fold each of the flaps symmetrically. And make sure that the flaps are going exactly in the four directions. And let's turn back over and start really flattening this. And at the corner, just kind of do what you want. It'll spin best if this point is short. So just kind of push it down. Don't worry about making it a clean point. We just want a functional model, so make it really short. So it's like that. And now you can crease along these flaps, just make them a lot sharper since they're not 24 layers thick or whatever. Alright, so there you have it, and now just turn over, and it should spin like this, but you can just kind of slant these flaps a little bit to give it a little bit better of a spin. and the propeller is ready to spin. So you can either spin it on the table by just blowing over the top of it, or you can even spin it on your hand. Isn't that cool? Or you can drop it and it'll spin like this. Or if you drop it like this, it'll spin as well. All right, hope you guys were able to fold that and let me know what you think. And I'll see you later. Bye bye.